बोलो श्री गुरुदेव महाराज की जय।
गुरुदेव पतित पावन
की जय।
जय राधा माधव, जय कुंज बिहारी, जय
बोलो श्री विश्वनाथ नंदनी राधा ठाकुरानी की
जय।
जय राधे जय राधे जय राधे जय श्री राधे जय राधे
देखते हैं उनके चेहरे में सुख पहुंचता है, इसीलिए कहा
हरि बोल। हरि बोल।
एक बार दोनों हाथ उठा के बोलेंगे जय जय श्री राधे, जय
राधा नाम परम सुखदाय।
बोले
राधा नाम परम सुखदाय। तक जीवन यूही बीता, अब तक जीवन यूही बीता, अब तो आंखें खोल रे। और कृष्ण कृपा यदि पाना चाहो तो राधे राधे
Yeah. Thank you. दिया है बहुत अच्छा।
अरे करो ना,
हरे कृष्ण। मैं तो रटूंगी राधना, मैं तो रटूंगी राधना, ब्रज की
Oh, yeah.
मैंने किया तो है लेकिन इस वक्त मेरे पास लिखा हुआ नहीं है,
मेरे पास है शायद लिखा हुआ।
अगर किसी के पास लिखा हुआ है तो दे दो, मैं छोटी सी किशोरी मेरे पर आपके मुख से सुनेंगे ना
महाराज जी, आप करिए
महाराज, आप
करिए महाराज।
महाराज देखो इतने सब लोग रिक्वेस्ट कर रहे हैं, अब तो हम आना
अच्छा बाद में करेंगे।
कृष्णाय कृष्णभक्ताय तद्भक्ताय नमो नमः। नमो महावदन्नाय कृष्ण प्रेम प्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्य नाम्ने गौरविषे नमः। हे कृष्ण करुणा सिंधो दीनबंधो जगत्पते उपेश पतिताकांत राधाकांत नमस्तुते। तप्तकांचन गौरांगे राधे वृंदावनेश्वरी वृषभानुसुते देवी प्रणवामि हरे प्रिय। ॐ वृंदावै तुलसीदेवै प्रियाय केशवस्य च कृष्ण भक्ते प्रदे देवी सत्वत्रै नमो नमः। विहीना अपराध लक्ष्य क्षिप्ताश्च कामादि तरंग मध्य कृपामेत्वं शरणं प्रपन्नं वृन्दे नमस्ते परम तत्तम जगन्नाथ स्वामी नयन पथगामी भवतु जगन्नाथ स्वामी नयन पथगामी भवतु श्री
होता है, हम भूल जाते हैं, उनको शरीर की स्मृति जो है याद है बिल्कुल नहीं बस तो हम प्रजन्म की कथा हम भूल जाते हैं, प्रजन्म के दुख और सुख की कथा हम भूल गए, हम भूल नहीं गए। ओ माया देवी, ओ
हरे कृष्णा,
इसलिए हम सोच रहे हैं,
we are thinking,
पहली बार इस शरीर में हम आए
हैं, we come to first time in this body,
कितने जन्म से हम इसी प्रकार
we are wondering in life to life in more times,
this is
a stoppage of life, जीवन और मृत्यु stoppage of life, you went to a tirth yatra, we go to the worship for the Lord Krishna, one place to another place, and we stay 2 to 3 to 4 days at this place, we leave one place to another place, we stay for 2 or 3 days in a one place is called padav, when we do the Govardhan Parikrama, you have seen the in parikrama, the last stoppage of the girdhari, everything is written here there, ye
jeev manushya sharir ke usi prakar padav hai hamare ye sharir ke liye padav hai, is sharir mein hum
jeevan life and death is also a stoppage of life, when you leave is this body we enter in the other body and forget our last body spends, we get the energized to get a new life, we grown up gets in studies, working, and we make the life buildings etc, and when death is coming, the illness coming to our body, in the last of lifetime of the body, रूप को समय से saying था,
अनंत करोड़ जीवन, अनंत करोड़ शरीर,
many birth and places, जीवन मृत्यु, we are catching the many lives in this way,
किंतु जब जीवों में कोई सौभाग्य उदय हो जाता है,
but when we get the blessings of the Vaishnavas and we get the sukritis from the other janams and to see the Vaishnav darshans,
Sadguru,
the Gurudev, Guru Pada Ashray is taking place. When one question arises in our heart, it is written in the Bhagavatam. The Vaishnava comes near to us and explains the and questions around the life. There is no question in coming in our heart, who I am. We must think,
who are you?
When we ask the who are you, what will you answer for that? Who I am? You will say, I am a stri, purush, I am studious, I am a doctor, lawyer, I am old. You will give the your address like, but I am not a sharir body, I am an atma. In this way we think about it, we think about the atma. Jigyasa, you should ask yourself, who I am. I am not a body. Yadi I am a body, why should we leave our body? It is written in the Bhagavad Gita, Atma will not die or taking janam. There is no life and maran. But the body is changes. There was a small boy in the who was starting to walk, and straightly he is growing up. He was spending too much time off with their parents. Got the status when I grown up earlier. I got the job and I get married. I'm not talking about myself, I'm talking the story about that. I got married and children.
Son.
Like this, I studied in my life. I studied my the children. I educated my children to engineer, doctor, lawyer, doctor. I have done many things, buildings for them. And I arranged to get marriage. I was very happy. I am very successful man in this world. I have done a wonderful job. But in reality, what is this? When I grown up in old, the body is not moving, and everything is painful. And I am suffering from the illness. Nobody can help me. In the last, I leave my bodily here. This is the body. This is the life. In the last stop of death, everybody is watching me and crying for us. But nobody can do for us. Doctor, what will the doctor do? Nobody can do anything else. Lung six is not working. I'm not breathing. Heart is also not working. My family members are always near, sitting with me. Somebody is saying Papa is crying for me. Everybody is crying for me. I'm watching this. After some time, I don't want to leave my body or this parivar, but the Yamdut of Lord Krishna, the rope written in my neck, and he is taking away from my family. I cannot see the movement. This is the life of. So that we can say, this is the rahasya of life, secret of life, the secret of life, the secret of soul. What is the secret of Atma?
Atma ki rahasya kya hai, the secret of soul.
Where do I come and where will we go? We go to the Yamlok. This is mentioned in the Bhagavata, in chapter 3. There was a samvad between the Devuti. यू कैन फील व्हेन यू रीड दिस बुक इन भागवतम द संवाद ऑफ कपिल देव एंड देवहूति यू विल क्राई एंड यू विल फील वेरी इमोशनल यू शुड रीड कपिल देव महाराज इज सेइंग डियर मदर यू शुड लर्न और सी व्हाट इज द सीक्रेट ऑफ लाइफ व्हेन वी गो टू द यमलोक यम महाराज इज टेकिंग केयर ऑफ माय और पाप पुण्य व्हाट शुड आई हैव डन इन माय लाइफ अकॉर्डिंग टू माय कर्मास ही सेंड मी इन स्वर्ग हेवन एंड those karmas are belong to her illness he sent me to the nark accord I pay my yamdut beats us according to our karmas and we get the swarg or nark according to our karmas इस कथा को आगे बढ़ाते हैं सुखदेव गोस्वामी परिचित महाराज इज गेटिंग इमोशनल परीक्षित महाराज इज आस्किंग क्वेश्चन विद सुखदेव गोस्वामी महाराज परीक्षित इज सेइंग हे गुरुवर यू कैन से द थ्री टाइम्स त्रिलोक्स इफ आई एम कैपेबल ऑफ टू लिसनिंग योर कथा प्लीज शो आई वॉन्ट टू लिसन दिस कथा देर इज एनी सोल्यूशन Who are very papi people? There are many problems. When get the freedom of this buraya, you tell me. We have the gun sat rajatam. We are three guns raj satatam. According to these sat rajatam, we do the karmas according to the sat rajatam. When we get involved in the rajvartak, me I is coming in our mind. We have done myself. When we get involved in a tamogun, we do the paps. Maya is doing all these works, but we get them. The good deeds are coming from the God. All these good deeds done by God. And we get the name of ourselves. That's why we say in Braj, Karte ho tum kanaya. You do the Krishna, all these things, and I am getting every name of him like this. Parikshit Maharaj is saying, Hey Gurudev, tell me the solution for we get in not go to the hell. Give me the solution of so that we get not go to the hell. We are coming from the when we come to this place, many small things, jeeves are murdered by our legs. We are coming from the, but every steps, every steps, मेनी जीव्स कम टू आवर लेग्स एंड डाई.
इसके पैर, इसके गर्दन अपने दबा दी.
वी डिस्ट्रॉयड, वी मर्डर्ड द चीटी जीव्स. वी वियर द शूज.
भाग कर लग गया वो चीटी के जो है आधे के भाग कर.
Our aunt is incoming in our legs, foot. We didn't see ki what we have done in the other jivas. The small things in coming in our foods. But we are doing the half. This is called jivhatya. There is no... We don't have any... We don't have any permission to give the birth. There is international law in when we pay the money. There is a law, the pen who is writing it with the death stand. We can leave this pen. We break the pen. It is international language. The dead pen in the court, the judge writes the death for another person, the pen will break out. We don't have adhikar to give a punishment. Everybody is saying, I'm not doing the hatya. We don't have a murder. In Vedas, there is many times have written Gohatya. Unconsciously, we are doing very bad things like murder, Jeevhatya. Give me the solution so that we cannot go in the hell. And we could heaven or we could mukti. I have done many murders. I have to go in the narak hell. Give me the solution. Listening Parikshit's words, Sukhdev Goswami is very smiling and he was very happy. See, there is a story writing in a beautiful way in the sixth skandh. The Sukhdev Goswami is saying to the Parikshit, this is the history of our life. Everybody is writing a biography. We should listen our this kind of katha. Sukhdev Goswami would say, hey Parikshit Maharaj, listen, in the olden days, in a country, there was a rich man, Brahman. There was a rich Brahman is living there, and he was very intelligent and a Pandit of Sanskrit. Then the person is called Ajamil. He was a Brahman. Being a Brahman, he was pursuing the all rituals, writing his skills, donation. He was a good man. When he went to the jungle and he is coming with sukhi lakdi wood. He get up in the early in the morning and doing havan with Gayatri mantra.
Ped ke katu mat, ped ke dal ke todo mat,
we should not cut that tree, any trunk, because he also is feeling up and downs. So we should not cut the trunks. So that Ashamil doing the collecting the woods from the trees and doing the havan early in the morning. He was also studying the Ved Shastra. He would and he is doing the seva of their parents. He also take care of their parents. We don't teach our children to get up early in the morning and do all pranams to apne elders. We don't know, and we don't teach our children also. This is the very sad. When we should teach our children to pranam our parents. Who is the guru? First Sadguru is our parents, and the second Acharya. First Guru is our parents. We should touch the feet of our parents. After that, we should do the all pranams to our Gurudev. We are not learning these things. How can you teach ourselves? We are like an Astik. Our children do the same things which we will done. There was a Prahlad Mazar in ancient times. We don't get the Prahlad in our life till it is. Prahlad Maharaj was a Vaishnav. He was a very sweet child in olden days. We come to the end of this story. Ajamal is assuring all peace their devotees. He's doing all rituals with his wife. He was being was very honest with his grihastha ashram. He was not being a Brahman. He is taking care of every responsibility of his life. One day he went to the jungle he is searching for the wood. The time is very strong. We don't know that where the time will go, and like a waterfall flows in which direction we cannot say. We see in the Vandhara of river is moving in a straight. After some times we can see he is moving in the jungle in our other side. You have seen it many times in the waves of river is going straight, and sometimes we can see its flows all the other. Sometimes it moves waves here and there and destroyed all these things. This is the time called. Time is very strong. Ajamil went to the jungle and taking the woods. When he is coming to our home, there was a prostitute. He had seen a prostitute in this way, and his heart was corrupted by all these things. He was doing the ritual things, but he remembering, he was मिसिंग द ही वॉज मिसिंग द बिहेवियर ऑफ ही वॉज मिसिंग द मिसिंग द बिहेवियर ऑफ प्रोस्टिट्यूट अर्जुन सिंह इन द भगवद गीता हे कृष्ण हे हे माई फ्रेंड माई माइंड इज वेरी चंचल मन कैन नॉट बी स्टॉप बट हार्ट इज वेरी माई हार्ट इज वंडरिंग हियर एंड देयर ही कैन नॉट सी एनीथिंग He's coming in here and there. Everybody was. My body is here, but my heart is wandering here and there. Arjuna is also asking a question from the Krishna. Hey Mitra, hey Krishna. My heart is very. I cannot control my heart. I am unable to control my heart. He is very chanchal. The Krishna is saying, I am giving the solution. There is two ways to control our heart. Practice and vairagya is also there. The person who cannot control our heart, man, he cannot do anything else. He is not getting the any benefit of their life. He cannot get the any so. We should control our heart. We should control our abyss. We should do the practice. And where are we? Our indriyas is. Where is going our indriyas? Where go eyes from? Where do the nose go? When we suit the sugandh. Called the indriyas control we should control to we can control our indriyas to by practice and vairagya but we cannot unable to control our heart Ajamelji is also doing the swaha swaha but he is unable to control his heart he was remembering the prostitute and all these things at last He leave his dear wife and he leave his parents and he leaves his children also. He went to the jungle and stays with the prostitute and he started to live with prostitute and many children over there. He get the sangodosh. Even you buy the potato in the market, 50 kgs. When you get the one spoil potato, and the other potatoes is also destroyed. Only one potato can destroy all the potatoes. What should do? We should abstract the potato from the other potatoes. Like this, the Ajamil also. The son, being stays with the prostitute, he leaves everything is and has started to do the like that. Drinking. Go Brahman Hatya. He's doing. He get the involved in burais also. In the earlier days, he was doing all the rituals. Being a Brahman, it is like he went to the hell. He was a journey of. Heaven from the hell. बट गॉड इज वेरी काइंड, ही गिव अस अ सॉल्यूशन. वन संत महात्मा मेट टू द अचामिल,
जब शाम हो गई
अचामिल मेट टू द संत,
तो अचामिल के कुटिया के पीछे के तरफ वो संत महात्मा विश्राम किया.
अचामिल मेट टू द संत हु इज लिविंग नियर बाय हर हिज कुटिया. संत महात्मा इज लिविंग हियर देयर बाय द ग्रेस ऑफ गॉड हरि इच्छा. अजामिल में अजामिल गॉट द चिल्ड्रन. When prostitutes saw a saint in his front of her door, every ladies have a sensitive or emotional feelings. The prostitute asked a name to keep her children. The Sant Mahatma says, okay. The Mahatma, the Sant gave the name, doing. The Sant gave his name to the name Narayan.
Narayan.
At the same time, Azamil came in the Buddha. He was very angry with red eyes. He was drunk and his smelling is coming out. The clothes, body was very dirty. The smell is coming from his clothes. Azamil was got angry when he said the Sant Mahatma is coming his house. The prostitute of Azamil said, stay, please calm down. He is giving the name of our children. Azamil forget all these things. Earlier he was a Brahman or something else. Kateke, what the name has given to our children? The wife says, Narayan. Azamil was the most papi. He is not utter word Narayan. What the Naam has given them, but unable to speak the Narayan word. Achamil. The Sant is saying, I have kept Narayan name of your child. Always when Sri Lal ki jai. Achamil says, yes, good. There is coming the Sant Mama is coming and give the name of our children. Achamil said, we had give the Dakshina. We should give the Dakshina. Kata, I have a knife. Kata, I will cut the body of the Brahman and Dakshina. I have given the Diksha as a Surup of his life. It's a surprisingly Narayan. The wife is saying Narayan, but Azamil unable to speak the word Narayan. But Sant Mahatma, when saying Sant Mahatma, it's saying Narayan. There is a Shakti power in the Vaishnav's voice. एंड द संत महा वन बिहारी लाल की जय। जय श्री राधे। सो दैट वी कैन सी द मंत्र दीक्षा वेन गिव द सतगुरु मंत्र दीक्षा इन अवर इयर्स इज गुड एंड वी ही डिस्ट्रॉयज ऑल द बैड थिंग्स इन अवर हार्ट एंड वी गॉट द नामा हवास फ्रॉम अवर हार्ट यू कैन नॉट सी दिस यू कैन नॉट सी वॉट हैज गुरु हैज गिवन यू सी ओनली द महाराज हैज गिवन द तुलसी माला और वुड माला यू विल आस्क स्टूपिड माय गुरुदेव महाराज वट एवर महाराज हैज गिवन इट्स ए साक्षात दैट्स लाइक ए कृष्णा दिस इज द श्री विग्रह ऑफ द कृष्णा इट्स लाइक ए कृष्णा ही इज नॉट मेड ऑफ वुड और एनी मेटल ही इज ए गॉड दिस इज नॉट द मैटर ऑफ द माला इज मेटल और तुलसी और नेम यू शुड डू द जप माला इट इज लाइक ए गॉड इट इज लाइक ए कृष्ण वी शुड हाइड सर वी शुड कीप अवर माला इन द माला पॉकेट यू शुड हाइड योर माला एंड ऑलवेज जप द When you see that your mother-in-law will ask us what you are doing. When you are watching the TV, your mother-in-law will see nothing. But he will. But when we see, when she see doing Hari Naam, and mother-in-law scold you. When you do the Hare Naam, you cannot show the other people's. Keep yourself inside. When you show the other people's, you will you got in problem. My Gurudev is also there listening. Seeing this kind of katha, that's why I'm telling you. This is called the Naam Sanskar. The Sant Mahatma has given the name of Narayan to Ajamil sons, Narayan. Ajamil has ever 10 sons, but he was very, the last one is very adorable to him. Thus, Ajamil has 10 sons from the prostitute, but the last one is very adorable to him. And he was very attracted by the last one. The last boy kept the name Narayan. The last boy is very adorable to Narayans. He was also, he used his names Narayan, Narayan by eating, sleeping every time. Japmala. You should also jap the mala and say he is like your son and saying the Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Hare In this way Ajamil has made a jap mala He made his child to like a Japmala. He always chant Narayan, Narayan, Narayan. But he has done the bad things also in his life. At the last time of death, he has done the very wrong things in his life. And द स्मेल इज कमिंग आउट हिज बॉडी एवरीबडी कैन एवरीबडी लीव हिम अलोन और ही वॉज इन डेथ बेड एंड हिज मोशन पास्ट एंड ही वॉज टेकिंग द लास्ट ब्रेथ ऑफ हिज लाइफ the three yamdutas coming to my side we do the bad things, they cry, Ajamil fear to see the three manav. And he was saying, who will save my life? He was watching his son. And he had started crying, Narayan, Narayan. And Ajamil said three times, Ajamil, calling his small son, he was saying Narayan, Narayan, Narayan. There is a glory of the, he is a very glory of the name of Narayan. There is a glory of Narayan. We cannot say. It is very sad. We kept our children like Dakku, Chakku, Pakku. We kept these names in our children. We kept our children at the useless name or Kittu, Shittu. We see in the TV many things, and we always kept these names for our children. When we watch the TV, so in this, according to the TV media, we always look like life this. You should keep your children name like Krishna. If you have a daughter, then you should keep the Radhika. We should keep the if we have a son, we kept the Govinda Gopal. If you do have a daughter, you kept the name Radha. Many times you will call the, your daughter Radha, 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 and it will become a Japmala. If you keep the other name, what is the use of these names? Ajama is calling his son Narayan, Narayan. The Vishnu Bhagwan is coming in front of the Ajamil. He is Narayan is very beautiful. Bhagwan Narayan stopped the Yamdut. when you're driving the car, you don't see the red light. Traffic light. If you're driving a car, you are driving the car, and red light is. In this way, the Bhagwan God Narayan stopped the Yamdut. Where are you going? Yamdut is saying, Ajamil is very bad man. Yamdut is afraid of the bad man. Yamdut is watching the Narayan. Narayan is apart from there. Yamdut is a Ajamil is very bad man. We will take to the Yamraj. We do many kind of sub pap. There is a large story of the pap and punya sins. There is a large story of sins. Ajamil has also done a very sins. When he was calling his son like Narayan, Narayan, the sin, all the sins were destroyed by his name. We have a 12 Mahajans. Vishnudut is saying everything is known about the Yamraj. You go back. If you are not taking any single utter a word of Lord Krishna, you should not go to the Bhagavat name is very important. The person is not taking the name of Hare Krishna. You should early in the morning do the Hari Seva, Hari Naam Jap. There is a 19 signs in Chudja. There is a 19th chin in Krishna foot. We should keep this picture in front of our eyes, and we should see in the early in the morning. We should do the darshan of foot. You should keep this picture in front of your eyes or your bed, and you should pranam to all the chins. Tomorrow is Ekadashi. We should obey the Ekadashi. The day of Ekadashi, we cannot eat the grains. This is not the means in the grain, rice. Included all things is included in this dal, rice. We cannot eat rice, dal, grains. The day of Ekadashi, all the paps included in the grains, and all the paps bhrunatta gohatya is keeps in this grain. We should not eat the grains in the day of Ekadashi, or you cannot donate any grains in the time of Ekadashi. When anybody leave his body in the day of Ekadashi, he went to the Golok Dham. He went to the Vaikunth. It is not easy to get death in the day of Ekadashi. There is a story in the Srimad Bhagavatam. We should obey the day of Ekadashi. Ram Navami. We should keep the fast in this day. when we take the name of God by any way. When anybody will take the Hari Naam, he will not go to the hell. Shri Radhe, Jai Shri Radhe, Ni Ki Jai. Jai. I'm listening. Ajamil had seen in front of a Vishnu Dut the discussion between the Yamdut and Vishnu Dut. Ajamil is thinking, I have taken the name of my child Narayan, and Vishnu Dut is coming. And he had seen Yamdut and Vishnu Dut went off. And Ajamil has think and give up his all these things, the bad habits. He went to the Haridwar and he drink the Ganga Jal and started the japing of Hare Krishna. After some time, he had seen the young dut of Krishna came. He sits in the Viman. He went to the. This is the glory of name of God. The name of God is very important. We should do in the morning. We should miss our Gurudev. 24. There are 24 hours in the world. We should. We should give 10 minutes to God in the morning and 10 minutes in the night. You should chant the Hare Krishna Namana. Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Hare. You do all the things as you have planned in your life. But in the morning or in the evening you should take the job. You should chant 10 minutes for the Harinam. You should give the time of 10 minutes in your life. All day. 10 minutes in the morning and 10 minutes in the night. You will see the good dreams in your and night. You will see the Golok Dham in your dream. You cannot do anything in the sansar. Whatever is happening in the world is going on. We should do our responsibilities also. You are in the house, you do it. But you should give 20 minutes for Harinam. When you at the end of the end of life, you live your body. You. Hari Gopal Bolo.